After an exceptional performance in Lahore, whitewashing the number one ranked T20 international team in the world, stand-in skipper Dasun Shanaka addressed a critical issue that Sri Lanka cricketers face today, which is having less opportunities to play foreign T20 leagues. In the post-match press conference of the third T20 international, he went on to explain about the significance of playing in these leagues for local cricketers and how other countries use them for finding new talent.
අපිව දැන් අපේ ක්‍රිකටර්ස්ලා මෙච්චර හොඳට perform කරලත් මම හිතන්නේ franchise cricket වලට ගණී කියලා 4-5 දිනක් කරන්න. ඉතින් ඒ ගන්න නැත්තේ අපේ රටේ එහෙම තරංගාවලියක් නැති හින්දා. මොකද නැතුව අපේ ක්‍රිකටර්ස්ලාගේ දක්ෂතා නැති හින්දා නෙමෙයි. අපේ ක්‍රීඩකයන් ඇත්තටම පාසල් මට්ටමෙන් ගත්තොත් මේ රටවල් හැම එකටම වැඩිය දක්ෂ ක්‍රීඩකයෝ අපි අතර ඉන්නවා. ඉතින් ඒගොල්ලන් ක්‍රිකට් උඩට එන්නේ නැත්තේ අපේ domestic setup එකේ ඉන්න ඒ කියන්නේ ක්ලබ් එකකට ගැහුවා කියලා ඒගොල්ලන්ට හම්බෙන රිවෝඩ් එක හරි මඩුයි. ඉතින් මම මේ අත්දැකීම දන්නා මම කොච්චර මහන්සි වෙනවද කියලා ක්‍රිකට් එක ගහන්න. අනිත් ක්‍රීඩකයන්ට එහෙම නැහැ. ඔවුන්ගේ රටේ ෆ්‍රැන්චයිස් එකක් තිබ්බොතින් ඒ රටට ක්‍රීඩකයන් එනා වගේම ඔවුන් අනිත් රටවලින් ගන්නවා. ඉතින් මම හිතනවා ඒකේ අඩුව ගොඩක්ම දැනුණා පහුගිය කාලේ අපිට.
The impact of playing in high quality leagues like the IPL and the Big Bash has been immense for the foreign and local cricketers of those respective countries. Not only does do these leagues provide a fat paycheck to players, but they have also become a hub to enhance skills and experience. Unfortunately, in Sri Lanka, the players who do participate in these leagues are often looked upon as mercenaries by the Sri Lankan public and sometimes by Sri Lanka cricket itself. Lasith Malinga, who is considered one of the premier performers in T20 cricket around the world, initially did not find it comfortable playing in the leagues such as the IPL. Only later did the realization creep in that a league of the quality of the IPL had helped him master his T20 skills.
මං හිතනවා මම IPL තරගාවලිය ක්‍රීඩා කරේ ගොඩක් වටිනවා. මං හිතන්නේ මම IPL ගිහිපු නිසා තමයි මට ඉන්දියා කණ්ඩායමත් එක්ක පන්දු යවන්නන් මට හසුරුවා ගැනීමත් පිටිකරුවන්ගේ පන්දුවට පහර දෙන අවස්ථාන් දැන ගැනීමත් ඒ හැමදේම මට ගොඩක් උදව් වුණා මේ තරගේ ජයග්‍රහණය කරන්න. මං හිතන්නේ IPL වලින් තමයි මං හිතන්නේ මං ඉගෙන ගත්ත හැම දෙයක්ම වගේ ගොඩක් ඉගෙන ගත්තේ ඉන්දියා කණ්ඩායමත් පරාජය කරන්න.
A perfect example for a player who succeeded on the international stage after playing a lot of cricket around the world is left-arm seamer Isuru Udana. Udana, who played the final of the World T20 at Lords in 2009, couldn't find a regular spot in the Sri Lankan national setup for many years. But after featuring in many T20 leagues, he showcased his capabilities and has now become a regular in Sri Lanka's limited over setup.
I think not only women, even our men's, both has to be. I mean, the more you play the outside leagues, the challenging ones, that's where you will, you know, if I tell in my own experience in IPL too, when I used to play, you know, some of the things that I learned mingling with the other players from the rest of the countries, I mean, I took a lot of things, positiveness. So I reckon that's where our men and women lack, you know, having the ability of going abroad and playing in the leagues. I mean, you take Isuru Udana, for example, you know, played league cricket all over the world, I think three, four leagues, and straight away into the national team, and he bang on, he just started performing. So this is what we lack. I mean, for that, you need to perform in international level to get recognition in those leagues. So that's a big challenge for the players.
Sri Lanka's highest run getter in women's cricket and T20 skipper Chamari Athapattu is another player on whom playing in an overseas league has had a big impact on. Athapattu, who had never been in Australia for an international tourney before, slammed a 61 ball 113 in her first game versus the number one ranked Australian side in their own backyard. Needless to say, her stint at the Melbourne Renegades must have come in handy when tackling the Australian conditions. This is Sri Lanka regular Test and ODI skipper Dimuth Karunaratne highlighting the importance of playing in foreign leagues.
Our administration, you know, they want to, you know, build a nice domestic season, and I was thinking, you know, the players who can play the overseas and get some experience, even the IPL, Big Bash, even the county season, you know, the players, they want experience, you know, we were only playing the domestic season and straight away to the national side. So we want to keep hang out with the all the national players, the other countries. You know, those are the things, you know, they can learn something from them, and then they can play under the huge crowd. So that's the kind of things, you know, we want to rebuild. And
even though we don't think about it, for a rookie player fielding under the lights with thousands of spectators behind you can be a daunting task. This is where experience comes into the equation. Unfortunately, Sri Lanka players face this reality only at the international level.
අපේ රටේ ළමයට එන ඔපචුනිටිස් අඩුයි ළම ප්‍රේක්ෂකයෝ 15000ක් 20000ක් ඉස්සරහා ක්‍රීඩා කරන්න තියෙන අවස්ථාව ලංකාවේ නැති හින්දා ඒගොල්ලන්ට ඒ ප්‍රෙෂර් එක ඒ ග්‍රවුන්ඩ් ප්‍රෙෂර් ක්‍රවුඩ් ප්‍රෙෂර් එක ගන්න එක පොඩ්ඩක් අමාරුයි. ඉතින් ක්‍රවුඩ් එක ඇවිල්ලා කෑ ගහනකොට පොඩ්ඩක් එක්සයිට් වෙනවා. ඉතින් අර ඒ දේවල් හැදෙන්න ඒ ලෙවල් එකේ මේගොල්ලෝ කරලා තියෙන්න ඕනේ. ඉතින් ඒ කියන්නේ මම එකකින් අදහස් කරන්නේ අර ලීග් ක්‍රිකට් ගහලා එන අයට අර ඒ ක්‍රවුඩ් ප්‍රෙෂර් එකක් එන එක කෑ ගහන එළියෙන් කෑ ගහනකොට ඒගොල්ලෝ රියැක්ට් කරන්නේ නැහැ. ඉතින් ඒකින්ද අර ඒක සෑහෙන දෙයක් ඒගොල්ලන්ට පිටුවහලක් වුණා.
The competitiveness of Sri Lanka's domestic cricket structure has been debated for a while now. Except Sri Lanka, almost all other major cricketing nations conduct domestic T20 leagues, giving their players the opportunity to be mentored by seasoned campaigners like Jasprit Bumrah was by Lasith Malinga. So, participating in these foreign leagues could be a way for Sri Lanka's cricketers to get much needed exposure at the international stage. What do you think?
Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for our latest content.